Has anybody seen Jonah? Jonah, where are you? Good morning, my love. Good morning. How are you today? Grandma's coming right back. Yeah, she'll be back. Jonah absolutely loves his grandma. Huh. He thinks that she is just the best, and she really is a wonderful grandmother. I'm so glad she got the opportunity to be a grandma to this little guy, because she does it very well. And we are so lucky to get this beautiful, amazing boy. Huh?
Coming.
Yes. What, baby?
Coming.
You're coming?
Yeah.
Yeah? Where are we going?
Simba.
Oh, you got your Simba? You getting up? That was me this morning. I didn't feel like getting up. Really need all those? Simba and chicken? Yeah, but do you need all those?
Yeah.
Yeah, what are you going to do with them all? Can you say hi, everybody?
No.
Say good morning. What's it look like outside? What's the weather? It's not raining. It's beautiful out.
Raining.
No, silly. Are you being silly?
It's raining.
It's the sun. What's the song?
It's raining.
No, it's not raining.
Raining.
It's not raining. Look, it's beautiful and sunny out.
It's raining.
No. Off to play with all your toys. He's got his Simbas and he's got his chicken. And we got his cars that we keep here because I try to keep all his cars because he has like regular Matchbox cars, but then he also has the, you know, from Disney cars. Yeah. And this is his Danny. This is his Danny Go with his little funky hat that doesn't stay on. Who's this?
Baby Ba.
It's Baby Ba. Oh, you need another one? Oh, okay. There we go. Oh no, chicken.
I dropped it.
Yeah, you did.
Miss Rachel.
Miss Rachel?
Oh, yeah.
Where's Miss Rachel?
There's Odo.
There's Odo.
Oh,
hi. So we have Odo still here. And I believe Jeremy's going home today, so we're going to have to say goodbye to all our kitties. So there's Odo. Yep, there's his butt.
A bug.
He's got his butt.
Yeah.
Yeah.
A kitty.
So as you guys can see, Jonah's just getting big, and he's growing up, talking. Oh, the kitties will be around. As soon as I start eating breakfast, they come running down and try to eat my food.
Where did this go?
I think they're upstairs. Yeah. I don't know. Jonah has a dentist appointment today. You gonna go see the dentist?
Yeah.
Yeah. All right, let's get some breakfast. Or as Jonah says, brofos. Yeah, cars. He acts like he's surprised that he sees cars.
Whoa, this is car sauce.
Yeah.
Two. One. Two. Three. No, not this guy. Not this guy.
No. What? How many is that? Yeah, oh, that's blue, yes. As you can see, he can count too.
Green.
Yeah.
Green.
Green.
Black.
Black. What color is this one?
Yellow.
Yellow.
No.
No.
Not that one.
Not that one. Because it's different?
That one.
I don't know. So this here, this is Thor. He's drinking some water. He is a purebred Maine coon, about 9 weeks old, I think. Oh, you got some cereal? Okay.
Yeah.
You're gonna try that?
Mine.
It's yours?
Yeah.
Okay. That's fine. But anyway, yeah, Jeremy actually got him from Massachusetts, and yeah, he's gonna go home today. But look at this guy. He is absolutely beautiful. Yeah. And there's my baby. There's my baby. This is Woo.
Let
me move this here. Look at this. He's also going home with Jeremy. That's your Woo. We got him from a local shelter. And we got him it was funny because I adopted him for Jeremy. And literally just as we got the adoption, the cattery that Jeremy was in contact with let him know that they had a cat that he was looking for, a particular color. Jeremy likes orange cats, and she had an orange one. And so she contacted him and said, this one's yours if you want him. So we ended up with two kitties, which works out perfectly because they play together all the time. Which gives Odo a break because Odo's old and cranky. Yeah, we're gonna go in the red car?
No.
No? Okay. But yeah, there he is. Just like that. We are at Jeremy's house. Yeah, we had a little bit of a car drive. Jeremy, how's it feel to be home?
It feels great.
Yeah.
Odo and Woo know where they are.
Yeah, because they've been here before, but this is the first time Thor's been here. Yeah. Yeah, we just got in. Hey, how's your salad? We have this really, really good salad bar. We're at a place called Ribeye, and it's in Snow Hill. And yeah, so Jonah's got himself. Did he spit out that peach?
Well, when Jeremy brought over that, he was like, wait.
So yeah, we've got, this is from the salad bar. It's a really good salad bar. I don't really want salad because I want to really eat my steak, but yeah. This is what it looks like. Oh, he likes his. What is that, raspberry vinaigrette?
It is. Mmm. That reminds
me
of the one we had in Disney.
Yeah. Does it taste like it too?
Do you want to taste a little bit of it?
I will in a minute. Got your little bit of salad. Mm-hmm. You didn't get too much either, right?
Mm-hmm.
You know what? You get in the house?
Can you hear that?
Yep.
A bug.
You see bugs? You go knock on the door. Who's here?
Griffy. A guy. Squishy.
Yeah?
Squishy.
Oh, it's squishy?
Squishy.
Yeah, it's squishy. Can you open the door? Hurry up, go open it. Go open the door.
It's locked.
He's got the key, yeah.
Hey, Jonah. Jonah.
He's busy. Hold on.
Who's on here?
Elmo.
Yeah.
That's Elmo. He literally never has watched Sesame Street, so how he knows Elmo, Cookie Monster, and all of them, I have no idea.
We were just in the grocery store looking for pouches, and he picked us out because he said, Elmo, and then Cookie Monster.
And we literally never watched Sesame Street. Yeah. It's so weird. Well, there you go. Oh, there's baby Thor. Hi, sweetness. What do you think of your new house? This is his first time in this house, so... What do you think of your new house? You like your new house? Yeah.
Hi.
Is that the baby Thor?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Nice.
What do you think about these?
Nice.
He's cute.
Yeah, he's cute. So, the cats are enjoying their new cat tree. And Jonah is too. But yeah, look at this. they absolutely love playing with each other too. Like, I'm really glad that we ended up getting Woo, because I think Thor would have been after Jinjo all the time. And
You mean he would have been after Odo?
Yes, he would. Oh my gosh, I said the wrong cat, didn't I?
You did. He's been gone for almost 3 years and you still can't get him out of your head. I'll get Jonah.
Get down.
You getting down?
Yeah.
Yeah? Do you know how?
Yeah.
Hey guys, so I just wanted to end this video. I hate when I'm editing a video and I get to the end and it just stops and I'm like, where's the ending? You know, remember long ago, the twins and I used to do like an official ending. The twins used to have this little spiel they said. But since they're really not in the videos much anymore, you know, it's hard. Sometimes I don't even realize I don't have an ending until I go to edit it and it's like, where'd it go? Anyway, we had a great day. Like I said, Jeremy had gone to Massachusetts to adopt his Maine coon, who is absolutely beautiful. I mean, Thor is gorgeous. And then Woo, you know, we got from a shelter. He was a shelter cat. And so I'm glad that we were able to rescue Woo. I walked into that shelter and absolutely fell in love with Woo the first time that I saw him. So, yeah, I'm glad that, you know, that we were able to adopt him. We would have kept him, but Jesse is seriously allergic to the cats. Whenever he comes home, like on the weekends from college, he just sneezes and is just like, feels like he has a cold the entire time. So unfortunately, and Moss is outside all day, so she's kind of just owling in the house in the evenings, and she's usually in between the closet and the bathroom. If you guys have ever seen our house, the boys have a really big, huge closet and a big, huge bathroom, so we put her in there so she's not walking around at night, because she meows a lot. She's really loud. Anyway, so yeah, Jeremy came here for a couple days to visit, and then we ended up bringing him back to where he lives, which is quite a ways away. The twins didn't come with us that day. But yeah, he's back home now with his three cats. And yeah, this is the first time in a really long time that we haven't had guests. We had guests pretty much July into August, and we had some guests in September. So yeah, we've been very, very, very busy, but you know, summer's over. So yeah, we're just hanging out. Everyone's doing great. As you can see, Jonah's getting big, talking up a storm, saying his alphabet, his numbers, colors, just yeah, growing up way, way, way too fast. But anyway, I won't keep you guys too long. I just wanted to say thank you for watching this video. I hope you like it. And if you do, you know, make sure you hit that like button. And we'll catch up to you guys later. Bye-bye.